I need you to get the word to my patients in Savannah.
That got our next move.
I need to help.
Those medical supplies will put a lot of guerrillas back together. Gracias. Lucky appreciates them too, even if she doesn't show it. And bringing La Morale was smart. This camp needs young blood. Shakes things up. Now we need to work on Lorenzo. Half the abuelos out there hang on his every word. Honron said Lorenzo should visit a Biovira facility. But getting Lorenzo to do anything is like pulling a tank through the mud, sideways. I'm going to give him a little reminder of what we stood for. And you are going to bring the Biovira to him. All you got to do is tiptoe in, take photographs of anything suspicious, and get out. For a so-called research facility, they have way more guns than lab coats down there. They're hiding something, baby Tigre, and we're going to slap Lorenzo in the face with whatever it is.
All of us.
Hope you have good camera skills. What do you kids say? No filter?
Fighting and winning.
Where are we here?
Are you drunk?
Hey, you want to hear a joke?
Depends.
Glamoros here, no? Like a fucking five-star hotel.
Depends. Is it one of yours? Or is it a good one?
Saying my jokes aren't good?
How do I put this lightly? The last joke you told me almost made me puke.
Some reaction is better than...
Finally! A young person that can help me.
Dani,
vamos. And colorful hair. I'll keep an eye out.
Gracias. I'm worried something terrible has happened.
Engineer.
My true Yara. When you close your eyes,
found the body.
And you hear the word paradise. What do you see?
Porta abierto.
Fire.
better watch myself here. Sounds came from in there. I've got a bad feeling about this place.
Do not forget your body.
all this bullshit about treating cancer? What are they doing to these people? Fuck, it's sealed off. I can't get in. Castillo's not going to get away with this. I need more pigs.
The houses you live in, your education. Presidente Castillo has pulled this country from ruin and is putting us on a course to a brighter future. A good member of the military should ask the following question. Have I done enough to deserve what Presidente Castillo has handed to me?
What is that red smoke? Those look like cages. But for what? Officer, rank won't protect you. There's something under the water. What the fuck is in the lake?
Venga. So many. Al carajo. So many dead bodies in the water. I need to take a picture for Lorenzo. People are sick. Really sick. Venga. That must be Gabriela. This should be enough to convince Lorenzo.
Presidente Antón Castillo.
El Tigre, I've got the pics. You won't believe what they're doing to our people. It's horrific.
Oh, I believe it. But it's Lorenzo who needs convincing. And what about Gabriela?
I don't know what to tell you. She's gone.
I had a feeling. Okay, get those photos back to camp. It's time for Lorenzo to wake up.
You! Come here!
What do you got?
This is where you can find the supplies. Put them to good use, guerrilla.
Thanks a lot.
We were just kids, El Tigre.
Lorenzo, I took pictures of that place Honron was talking about. You swipe to the left.
They look free to you.
Merda.
This is why Libertad and La Moral are fighting. You can hate us, but at least we're doing something about it.
No one deserves this, Lorenzo.
This is happening all over Yara. You just can't see it from so high up this mountain.
I can't look at this anymore. I didn't vote for Castillo. The war is over.
So that was a waste.
Hasta bien. Shoot the tree.
I don't think Loki Mama is joining.
That sucks. I heard she was a badass back in '67.